Okay, here we go with part 5. I'm going to attempt to get to the final boss at least, but I may be estimating how far I've left to go. Oh, core 7's locked. Why there's a fairy in here, but okay, have fun with that. Oh, I forgot about the laser aiming puzzle. Okay. Oh, right, that's the other reason to mark the statues on the map, is you have to make a crisscross and then go for a little dig Forgot about that. This puzzle, I don't. You have to trace these from the outs, either the outside in or the inside out. I don't remember which. I think it's the outside in. freaking door am I missing? Oh, wait, there's a key over there. Okay. I forgot about that. Or a chest for. Yeah, this thing. Yeah, I think I need to fight this thing now. I think. Oh, wait, I lied. I forgot about this thing. This thing is a bastard. It will regenerate its health and shield itself, and I don't remember how to stop it. This is gonna be fun. Oh yeah, it was the dagger. Okay, good thing I remembered that. That on first try, it took me that multiple when I tried it the first time. We're gonna let this thing recharge because there's something in there that's kind of hard to kill. Yeah, you have to just sit there and this thing takes freaking forever. That's odd. Did it get removed in a patch? There used to be something in here that was kind of hard to kill. But yeah, I didn't do that upgrading thing last time. It might be worth it on the harder difficulty, but it just seems like a pain in the ass, so we're not going to do that. Alright, there's actually two things you can do here. You can either go through that door, fight the actual final boss, and finish the game with the correct ending, or you can turn around and do this. just called this thing a motorboat, and this looks like a sailboat to me. See if I can actually kill this thing in one attempt. Last time it took me several, but I've got a lot more health and ammo than I did the first time. But the damn thing can only be damaged by that stupid laser, and while you have to take forever to wait for that thing to recharge, it spawns a shit ton of enemies. That's what makes it hard. Damn dogs are just the worst.
Thank you.
Thank you, game. I appreciate that. I forgot about the wall of fire. And of course I can't skip this. freaking dogs, I swear. More like the dead bacon, am I right? Well, that is dead bacon. Both about the same. Or it's about the same as Nightmare of Decay. More complex, longer, but also really janky. Though if I had to choose between the two, I'd say Nightmare of Decay is better, but they're both about $5 each. I think Nightmare of Decay is actually like 3, actually, so no reason not to get them both.